Young Emily was a servant maid, her love a sailor bold. He plowed the main, much gold to gain for Emily, as we're told. When 6 long years were over, young Edmund he came home with all he'd gained upon the main and down in the lowlands low. Her father kept a tavern that stood down by the sea. Said, Emily, you may enter in, and there this night can stay. I'll meet you in the morning, don't let my parents know. Your name it is young Edmund that bowed the lowlands low. Young Edmund fell to drinking, from drinking to sleep, not knowing that they swore that night he'd slumber in the deep. They stabbed and dragged him from his bed, and to the beach did go, and sent his body sinking down in the lowlands low. Emily lay sleeping, she dreamed a frightful dream. She dreamed she saw her own true love, the blood from him did stream. She started at the break of day to her father's home, inquiring for her Edmund that plowed the lowlands low. Last night to lie, he is dead, no tales he'll tell, her father did reply. Father, cruel father, you'll die in a public show for the murder of my own true love that plowed the lowlands low. Emily, I will wander by yon stormy wave, for my true love lies under that bowed the sea so brave. Cruel was my father, he proved my overthrow. He took the gold from him so bold that bowed the lowlands low. Fish that swim in the ocean swim over my love's breast. His body's in a gentle motion, I hope his soul's at rest. The trees on yonder mountain are bending to and fro.